That's unique. Alright, so here's how I'm going to do it. We're going to go through... We're going to go through, I already did on this character the Pirate DLC, but I haven't done Torgue's DLC yet. So we're going to go through that. We'll probably finish that tonight. But here's going to be the... Here's what's going to be the little caveat. First off, holy crap, that's tiny. There we go. So we're going to set the death count at 0. Yeah, and it's only for that one. Like, I can still see we're all 8 cores on both processors just capped out, handling the 2K logo. But anyway, every time I die, I'll increase the counter by 1, and we'll take a shot of this. So, let's begin, assuming I can find it. Alright, badass creator of badassitude. So actually, I'm just going to pour this ahead of time. Okay, well, I guess that's not happening.
Listen carefully, mouth breathers of the world. This is Patricia Tanis, and I found another vault. As you may know, the opening of the first vault 5 years ago triggered a chain reaction that revealed more shit on Pandora.
Boring. You don't want to hear about that, Vault Hunter. You want to hear about loot and packs and explosions. I'm Tor, and I'm here to ask you one question and one question only. Explosions?
Oh, this echo frequency, you protein-guzzling buffoon. I'm trying to convey...
That sentence had too many syllables. Apologize!
As I was saying, I've discovered that this new vault is buried in the center of a large crater and will only open, and I quote, once the champion of Pandora feeds it the blood of the ultimate coward.
We at the Tor Corporation sincerely believe this is fucking awesome! It's so awesome that we're gonna set up a tournament to find us number one badass. If you want in, come to where the vault is buried, in the badass crater of badassitude!
That's not what the area is called!
Badass crater, badassitude!
Yeah, I definitely needed this after all that bad timing.
Badass crater, badassitude, badass! This is Mr. Torgue, broadcasting to you from deep orbit.
So what the hell happened to this? Alright, well, I guess I'm not going to do the drinking game, because the spigot on my moonshine just broke. I really don't want to try and have to pour that from a jar. Wonder how that happened. Okay. Putting myself to offline. It's not manly to drink moonshine from a spigot. It's manly to drink from a broken jar. Yeah, except I don't want to risk, like, ruining everything. Also, that's White Lightning. So, as far as moonshine goes, you could not get anything more painful. Wait a minute. Hold on 1 minute here. No, that says it's centered. Doesn't look like it. Anyway, don't worry, any cuts will be disinfected. Oh, here's the thing. This isn't glass. This is just plastic. I'm not worried about this. The thing is that when I look at the actual jar, there's now this hole right in the top. And I'm a little reluctant to try and get anything from that. I mean, maybe I could try to repair the spigot. But, yeah, fuck it. I'll probably just pour it into a different container. One that's easier to pour from. Bendy straw. Yeah, bendy straw with moonshine. Good plan, great plan. You know, somehow I got a feeling I was supposed to get a vehicle somewhere and just kind of missed it. Now I just don't care enough. It would make an interesting Steam for Star. Take a sip! Super. So what's going on here? Why am I yelling? I haven't even begun to yell. Ow. Here we go. So what am I now? 1 for 3 with a nuke? One hit. There's someone right here. Yep. Let's keep it up. How did I ever forget how awesome Torgue was? Or is? God damn it. Yes, littering. That's the main problem. How did he live through that? The hell? Someone be more so badass they survive a nuke. I'm pretty sure there's no amount of badass you can be to survive that. Though obviously I'm wrong.
Piston, what would you say to those who accused you of cheating? Of rigging fights to gain your number one ranking.
Wow, Jeffrey. Well, I guess I say I'd have to do this. And then I tell them to never call me a cheater. And you can quote me on that.
Pretty sure that's a felony. Over here, newbie.
You are now in the presence of greatness.
Am I really?
Here's what Piston's offering, Chickadee. Piston will sponsor you. Piston will take you under his muscly wing, and we will open that vault together. I've already set up your first fight in the arena. Get in there and show him that Piston and the Vault Hunter are a force to be reckoned with.
Is it just me, or does it seem like he's gonna betray the f*** out of you?
Oh, Torgue. Torgue, that's not my water.
Now, usually, your first match will be against a single opponent, but I thought, instead you're gonna be fighting a few dozen chunks called the Horde of Horrors. Now, I could kick their ass with both pecs tied behind my back, but you want to take it easy.
Oh man, I still kept my Torgue tokens. Neat. Oh, man. Wait, where am I going? Oh, I'm talking to this thing. Whoops.
Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like our next combatant has arrived. Does the Vault Hunter have what it takes to survive the appetite for destruction round? I think we all know the answer. Maybe.
Ha ha ha. Where's Deathclap? I haven't needed to use him yet. God damn it.
The rules are simple. Use the provided loot and kill everybody. The last fighter standing is a bona fide badass. Go to the center of the arena when you're ready to start.
I'll use Death Trap when I have to. Too comfortable about suddenly dying there. Oh, give me a minute, jeez. I only have 79 stacks of anarchy. Alright, take care, solo boy. Could use some cookies too.
Don't die now!
Last nuke. Who wants it? Huh. That was disappointing.
Screw you!
Chest!
I'm not gonna share the false prize with some no-name mercenary. I'm the greatest fighter who ever lived. I will open the vault myself. And you? Well, get the hell out of my arena. That noise you're hearing is the arena filling up with harmstrong gas. I've turned off the cameras. Just breathe deep and pass out. Like a good little coward.
Yep, I'm the coward. Not the guy who's gassing people.
What happened to the camera feed? Why do I hear gas? Did somebody drag the vault underway? I have no idea what is going on.
Damn.
Didn't ask for this.
And that's why I wanted to find a crappy shotgun. Because 25 stacks. Anything good? Nope. Alright, so where am I going? Better than some people I've heard. Torgue. Thank you for exploding.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, look, the car. Wait a minute. God damn it! Figures. As I already get here. Oh well. Or am I already gonna have to kill Pyro Pete? Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to kill Pyro Pete already. Oh well.
The number four rate badass lives out here. His name's Pyro Pete, and he huge coincidence. I kidnapped one of the pre-made sponsors around here at the end here. You should go kill him and meet him, but not in that order. Get away from us.
You know how many people have said that and how many of them actually succeeded? A lot and none of them. Anyone else? Oops.
I tell you, that Vault Hunter coward was like a child to me. I sponsored him, brought him up, and when he came down to the come down, they ran away in fear. How the mighty have fallen.
Even with the whole coward thing, you're still the number five badass on the Torgue leaderboard, and Piston's number one. You just gotta kill your way up the list, and then you'll be able to whip out your heroism and slap Piston in the face with it.
Oh, I disagree with that statement. We'll hit things. It'll just take a little longer than normal. I didn't get a chance to see what that Moxie poster said. Picture, poster, whatever. You're dead. Probably should switch back to the conference call. Now, come on now. The blasted thing even says I'm playing Borderlands 2. Thanks! Thank you for giving me the kill! Now all those stacks are gone, I'm disappointed. Where's the other guy? Thanks, Torgue. Thank you for that. Now then. Hey, fan!
Destroys Emily!
Ow. That wasn't smart. Let me take out my frustration on a few more things. If I remember right, the sound changing actually means I failed. Oh, I know, it's that I killed all the enforcers, because it's only the enforcers you need to kill, or something like that. Yep. I'm not sure when Jackbox will be. Probably got to it Wednesday, worst case scenario.
So yes, the sponsor I kidnapped is in the bar. Go find her. This is not a trap. Yeah.
Here we go, my fans. It's Pyro.
Must come as an incredible shock to you. Burn in
Yeah, I know, she screams way too much when she's on fire. Well, she is on fire, so... Right now I'm just screwing around. There we go. Oh gee, I wonder if it's someone that we've seen before. Okay, where the fuck's the lift? Oh, there we go. Pyro Pete, yes, Pyro Dex. Maybe? There. Man, those jiggle physics.
Miss me, sugar?
Did I hear what Bern... I don't know, what did Bernie say?
Thanks for the save, Dog. So, you want what's in the vault, and given how tragically long it's been since I ran my own fighting ring, I want Torgue's Coliseum for myself. I think it's time you and I became partners.
Yeah, partners.
Head back to the main crater and we'll talk strategy.
You know what it's like to live in the ghetto. I'm literally 1 mile away from it. I go through the ghetto every single time I need to go get groceries. You know what? No, I'm ignoring you. Yeah, he wants the minority votes. Shilling for them hard. And still, of all the stupid crap I've heard... You know what? No. We're talking about Torg's nonsense. I hear shooting. Yeah, fuck it. You're just gonna keep burning through this. I think I can get through this today. Got 1 hour left.
That's sweet, baby. But let me explain something. You're still just a no-name merc with muscles like wet noodles. My pecs are laughing at you right now. You hear that?
Man, sure is poll here in chat today. Actually, wasn't there something going on today? There was like a debate or something today, right? Or was that yesterday? No. I said no politics in here, and... Oh my god. Could you get much more pull? Actually, you know what? Let's... As much fun as that was, let's switch back to a real shotgun. Well, no, not a real shotgun, but...
With Pyro Pete dead, you're now the number 4 badass on Pandora! Grats, motherfucker! Also, you should treat Moxie nice! Nothing is more badass than treating a woman with respect!
I have a hard time arguing with that statement, but that really just feels so forced. Now then. Alright, how far away am I going? Awesome. Oops. Right, I'm not in Terra. There is no auto run button. Which means all my weight's gotta be pushed down on this W key. I wonder if the Seraph vendor's still around here. Guess not. Or I think he's on the other side of the Colosseum. No, not that it matters. Oh, I've got to head for the bar, really? I don't want to head for the bar. No, I don't. I already timed out one guy because he went, came in here and called me a fag. Do I have to time out you two?
Hey, darling. Right now you're ranked fourth on the Torgue leaderboard, but don't worry. There's nothing better than getting to third. Base. It's a sex thing. The rank 3 badass is a cannibalistic roadhog named Motor Mama. You'll need to train a little before you take her on, but I've hired the best trainer in the business. Go meet her.
I don't need to train.
Waiting for the other gladiators to kill each other off. Once you're done with your training, you'll be ready to lure her out.
Yeah, I was asked for it. No, like, he just came in here as just like, oh, you're not playing Undertale, and then called me a fag. And I was like, well, nothing about the stream right now says Undertale, so go away. Yeah, I don't know what was with that guy. I don't know if he actually was an Undertale fan or what. But honestly, it's just... whatever. I mean, I already played Undertale for an hour before you got... Well, for the first hour of the stream was all Undertale. And I just got too... infuriated with it. Okay. I forgot she was in this. Well, especially people don't want to play Undertale 24/7 when they're stuck on Sans. Yeah. Oh shit! I blew up my car, didn't I? Damn it! Can't I just kill them all? I mean, I'm pretty good at it. Do I really have to go through a training montage? Equal you dum dum. How am I a dum dum? No, like, I knew Tiny Tina was in the game. I didn't think she was in this DLC. Oh yeah, I blew up my car. Yeah, that was dumb.
My training regimen is food. You got to get those carbs, son. The back of the arena got tons of noms for the workers. Get some cookies so you can eat them and grow up big and strong and kick Piston in the butt.
Sugar, I know you don't generally need the help of a trainer, but it'll go over great with the crowd. There's nothing the masses love more than a training sequence.
We're gonna have a montage. Ow. It's a vending machine just for cookies. That's great.
Oh, snap! They got chocolate chip! As a connoisseur of tasty treats, I can assure you chocolate chip cookies are the for real deal.
Laugh if I die while training. That's gonna be really tough to kill me. Like, there's really only one way to kill me, and that's me shooting a nuke at my foot. I mean, we're not even really training. This is just stealing cookies.
A lot of people think you gotta eat protein and stuff if you want to strength train, but I'm like, real badasses eat chocolate chip cookies. I'm gonna get that tattooed across my back.
Ow. There we go. Alright, remember that, kids. Nice hacks, bruh. Hey, what hacks? This is just anarchy. I only got 6 shots of these left. I want to use them up before anarchy gets so high that I run a risk of accidentally shooting my foot when shooting straight up. You're a salty 12-year-old? I believe that. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. God damn it. Oh my god. How do I miss twice? I don't know, man. I just don't know. I just realized this whole time my face cam has been covering up the health bars. Fuck it. Fix that in a minute. No! Uh-oh. Ow. Will it hit or will it miss? We don't know. It missed.
Holy stack suck! Somebody's destroying our food dispensers! In a few months, all the workers will probably starve to death! That is awesome!
Okay, maybe this training montage was worth it.
Yes! You did it. No one will ever have to fall victim to that oatmeal raisin evil ever again. Come on back, Hug-a-Butt.
Hug-a-Butt. No. Ow. I am not amused.
Requesting repairs. Moving to engage. Injuries critical.
Alright, now that's all clear. Well, can I hug your butt? No. Please don't. Yeah, isn't that a great start off? Put that right there. All right. All set. Now, what did you do to upset Nightbot? Yeah, you just can't be spamming. Oh, by the way, Regret the Van. Regret the Van is ready to be picked up tomorrow. Don't you know that's how shotguns work? You just pull the trigger and just... No, you're not, fan. Shut your whore mouth. Yeah, fan, on the short list of things that will happen, that thing you just said is not on there. Oh, fuck. Did I mention I drive for a living? Ah, fuck me. A nuke to the foot is within the realm of possibilities. Best driver ever. Yeah, just wait until we get that new rig. Oh man, we're gonna have so much fun with it.
Your training is complete for now, Maho. Let me know if you need any more help
from a master.
Until then, get to a battle board. Moxie's fine ass set up some fights for you that should pull Motor Mama out of hiding.
Oh, why can't I just go and kill her? God, this is too complicated. I was hoping for this to just be a quick 2-hour thing. Ow. No, you can't. And I was on the road. I just hopped from one road to another.
All right, Sugar. Looks like they call this one the Death Race. You've got to speed across the crater and kill a bunch of bikers along the way. If you do well, Motor Mama might lift her shirt for us. Metaphorically.
Yes, metaphorically. Oh no! Fan got timed out! Oh darn that treaded Nightbot for timing out Fan. Such a damn shame. What the? What the hell was that?! Why was it just randomly doing 190 turns? Oh my god. Alright, well, Zanette hasn't told me to kill anyone yet, so gonna keep growing. Not noob. Snoops is an idiot. Flawless. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. God, how many checkpoints do I have to reach? It's getting obnoxious. But I'm now doing the same thing now. Like, I only got 30 seconds, and I hope this next checkpoint's the finish line. Oh, okay. Now it is. I don't know, fan. I'm not sure why you got timed out. Do you really have a second account just with another zero at the end?
Ah, I'm Motor Mama, and I see you've been trying to get my attention. If you like, we can fight each other and see which of us is the best. Sound fun? I'll be waiting for you.
Hello there, children.
Don't let her voice through. Motor Mama is a stone-cold psychopath. I don't want to get too graphic, but let's just say she eats her own children.
You. All right, well, back to the tank. I know, I saw you followed me. But I'm not going to congratulate you for following me because you're still the same person. I welcome new people. I mean, your same name with an extra zero at the end is not new. Not in the least. And also about the combat racing thing, I swear to God, if this is just... If this next fight is just more combat racing, ugh. All right, well, this is not the way in. So where is the way in? Ow. Made it. Oh, that emulator is still not working? RIP. Not too surprising, really.
The Vault Hunter's going after Motor Mama for the number 3 spot on the Torgue leaderboard. I'm glad somebody is actually making an effort to fight other gladiators. The rest of you corpses should just sit around waiting for Chalmers to come to you. Taste.
No, I already ate. Why are you jailbreaking PS3s?
Thank you.
Yeah, I did hear about the Chick-fil-A thing. But, that's only one particular Chick-fil-A. And it's not the one that's remotely close to where I am. So, I mean, I thought it was cute. I could totally do it. Of course, then again, I could cheat, put the phone away, get my free ice cream, and just do whatever on this guy here. Is it all Chick-fil-A's? The article I read said it was only the one in, like, Kentucky. Which, again, I thought it was kind of funny. I've still never had any Chick-fil-A's. I have no idea if it's good or not. Fox News said that? Oh, well, if Fox News says it, it must be true. Just like everything from every news source ever. Now, let me know when multiple news sources confirm that. Maybe that just shows how much of a skeptic I am. I wouldn't believe anything... anything that only one news source would say. Now then. What was I doing? I was really hoping to have this done in one go.
I'm really looking forward to our fight. I've been waiting to fight a real warrior, and having watched you in action, I truly believe that you will make me work hard before I ultimately kill you and devour your body.
Ew. I just realized this thing has no passenger seat. Man, no, bad. Bad fan, bad. No biscuit. Oh, darn. Now I just gotta kill you the old-fashioned way. Go home, fan. You're drunk. You're drunk. Give me your keys. Not regret. You really should follow the, you really should follow the first rule when it, in regards to fan. Listen to him when he's talking. That's rule number one. Don't listen to him when he's talking. Anyway. Yep, pretty much. I'm gonna walk it. It's annoying. Hey there, what's up? No. Stop moving, thank you. Oh my god. Fan, that hurts. That's just terrible. Oh man.
Loves vehicles. That's what attracted her to me in the first place. Oh, did I mention we dated for a while? Had to break it off when she devoured one of my other girlfriends alive. Nobody eats my lady friends but me. Oh, God. Too far. That was in bad taste. Vomited in my mouth a little bit. Sorry. The innuendo talk is a defense mechanism.
Okay, that happened. I don't know what's weirder. That or that? Hard to say. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh no, I died in forcing the chat. Worth it. Oh man, one of the fans got timed out. I wonder if he used offensive language. I'll never know, because the message was deleted. You're gonna make a third account? Why would you care? Oh, I didn't die though, so it doesn't. Death count stays at one. Let's see how many times I can miss with this.
If you would like me to not eat you until after you were dead, I understand and respect your wishes. I will also completely ignore them.
Oh, no, no, no! Why?
I'm so glad you could make it. I'm gonna kill you and make sandwiches out of your corpse.
It's that time again! Motor Mama versus the Vault Hunter! Fight!
Aw, damn it. God, I don't know if I can miss any harder with these.
Shoulder and a gut full of baby
Actually, why didn't I just start with this? What wasn't? Shotgun rhinoplasty or everything else that was said? Are you kidding, fan? You really went and made a third account. Wait, what's right in front of me? No, nothing anymore. Yeah, thank God we figured out that three is better than four. Oh, is there a shortcut this way? Is that what the map's trying to tell me? Is Fan still being stupid? Yeah, he is. There is not a shortcut this way. God damn it. I'm sorry, I have to judge you. And I'm sorry, I have opinions, and I just can't keep opinions to myself. Nuke launcher. It's gotta count for something. Alright, that was necessary. I'm glad we had this talk. Okay. You're not gonna let me take a shortcut, that's fine. Just please tell me that I can just proceed on to Flyboy, because that means I'm almost done then. Perfect parking job. Damn, I missed. Damn, why can't I blow up the car? There we go. Yeah, your other one got timed out for offensive language.
Time to go for the number two ranking, Sugar. I've tracked down the number two ranked fighter, name of Flyboy. Head to the forge and take him down.
Oh, good, we are just moving on to number two. Yeah, well, it doesn't help at all that this is the...
Suspense as the Vault Hunter heads to the forge, destined to battle Flyboy! Nothing can stop our Vault Hunter from achieving his goal! Nothing!
Door locked.
Plot twist!
The door's locked? Great. Torgue Security would probably have the keys. Get to the arena and steal them from the security box.
Hey, y'all! Welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride! Now with 47%, more than 26% down annually. That is down from last year's soldier plus.
All right, I should actually keep an eye on the road. It's because I have 318 stacks, isn't it? Oh, damn, now I have to try.
This is actually stupid now.
I don't know about you, but this seems amazing to me. Nailed it. Where the hell is the security box now? Oh, it's up this ladder! Fucking ladders, man.
Great. Now you can get into the forge, take down Flyboy, and become the number two badass on the leaderboard.
Love how there's four viewers and three of them are fan. Yeah, just ignore him. He'll get through that eventually.
Hey,
I'm really tempted just to time out all three of them. Just so that there is no record of any of the of the Tumblr-grade ramblings he's having right now on the log. Yeah, I can't wait to look back at this and look at the chat log and watch it say message deleted, message deleted, message deleted, message deleted, message deleted, message deleted, message deleted. Anyway, there it is. Right here. That's right here. No, I don't want to hear a joke. You don't listen very well, do you? To pick something.
I may have made it to the forge, but good luck getting to my quarters, please, Breeze. My lair is freaking impenetrable. No dread.
Flyboy may think he's defended, but I found three access points to his lair. Get to the battle board and blast your way through any of the access points, and you'll get your shot at Flyboy. Poor bastard has no idea what he's in for. Almost makes you feel bad. Almost.
Oh, sweet. Well, that lasted long. Here I want to just have some nice fun time with a turret and you ruined it. Another gun turret. Yes, I know Nancy Reagan died. my god. Yeah, I know my chat's a train wreck.
Of course, bandits attack at the end of my shift.
I'm in the middle of something right now.
On the clock, boys.
Now then. That's one. That's two. And that's three. Okay. That's been taken care of now. I mean, right now the recoil is also so bad on these guns that it's just shaky cam at all times. Which, that's not helping anything either. There's just only so much Tumblr I can take in a chat in one day.
Nearly paid off the house.
So where's the second one? Hell is it? You know what, just
I am like negative accuracy right now. How is this possible?
Happy as hell to have you in our board. Bonus point. If you can knock somebody into some molten steel and they slowly sink down, but as they melt, they give a bump upside.
So it's on the other side of this wall. Shit. I think I fucked up. Well, shit. There we go. Not sure why the game freaked out there. Oh, look, fans back. All right, there it is. No, fan, I really didn't.
Oh, yeah, I heard of this flyboy guy. He's a noob. Just stick to the fundamentals I taught you and you're gonna be ace.
What fundamentals? Eat lots of cookies?
Shut the hell up, Moxie! You don't understand my process? I take it back, girl. You know I love you. You forgive me?
I guess. Sure, whatever.
I'm sorry, fan, you're just way too off your meds today. There's only a certain level of crazy I can enjoy, and... Well... You need that looked at. Oh, shit! Don't walk into the lava. Yeah, I know, don't worry about it. Oh, the flex score was tied. Oh, shit. It was like 5-5. How do I get over there? Ooh, neat. Bad, but neat. Oh, maybe it's this arrow.
Too many sacks!
There is no such thing as too many. Turn in, really?
Fly boys, so
Banjos? Really? Alright, where do I turn this crap in? Oh, back this way. Of course. My god, fan, how many of yourself did you make?
Get on your feet, fight fans! Thanks to the Vault Hunter's badassery, nothing stands between him slash her and the number two ranked gladiator! This is gonna be sick!
The path to Flyboy's lair is open! Get in there and bring the pain!
You made four. Don't you think that's a little excessive?
I'm gonna make a piston promise to you, baby. Regardless of what happens with that mission, Flyboy, you are not leaving that forge alive.
Neat. Okay, we're good. You know what? Screw it. Screw all of you. Bye!
This is where it ends, you TP! I'm gonna DT my buzzard with your goddamn spine!
Yeah, this won't take long.
We're ready to start! Flyboy versus the Vault Hunter! Fight! Holy fuck shit! Some huge goddamn airship! Just murdered Flyboy!
completely against the rules. I demand to know where the ref is.
What the fuck is a ref?
Bombs away!
Oh man, that was so hard. Bonnie, I thought I just did.
You did great, Vault Hunter. Now get back here and we'll see about finishing Piston.
Alright, as long as I got 400 stacks, we can...
You understand? I want to see you within a country mile of the town. But things are gonna get messy.
Yeah, as long as I got 400 stacks, we'll be good. Please tell me there's a shortcut out of here. I'd really like to just finish this. I mean, it's just kill Piston, and I should be able to do that really easily with 400 stacks. And then... Loot-splosion. I think. Fan, you call every game I play trash. You call this trash, you call Undertale trash, you call Toho well, most Toho games I play trash. Just about everything except anything by Jackbox you call trash. God damn it, you're still gonna make me walk there.
Dressy voice. Once you become the champion, you are personally invited to a wine tasting at my summer home in the Highlands. Oh, and please do not invite Sir Reginald. After conversing with him further, I discovered that he is violently racist.
This is your last chance. You understand? Bow out of the tournament, or I'm gonna pull out the big guns. And you ain't gonna like it when the champ pulls out the big guns. You hear me?
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Don't die, I need a prisoner.
Oh, God damn it, I had to return to Moxie. Is what Donald Trump? No, why didn't I add Donald Trump to the list of banned words? Well, I don't know if I'd say Donald Trump is violently racist. More of just stupid.
It's time to win. This is it. Piston is the only thing standing between you and a vault full of loot. You know what to do, Sugar.
Oh yeah, he's definitely said some very racist things. There's no question about it. I wouldn't go so far as to actually call him a racist, because I'm not sure exactly how much of that he actually means. Personally, I don't care. I'd rather not see him getting any sort of power. But in any case, the character they were talking about, Sir Reginald, is just a doll with a, like a little bug trapped in a jar for a head. Pro driving.
Say, what are you planning to do with the arena once the tournament is over?
Oh, probably get a construction team in here to carefully disassemble it. And what the f*** do you think? We're gonna blow it up!
Oh, Sugar, I've got a much better idea.
Go home, fan. You're drunk. You've clearly had too much of this, fan. Lay it off. You're drunk, fan. Come on. Oh my god. Let me over the damn wall. Yeah, okay, onion. Alright, how long do you think this is gonna take?
Stay away, Vault Hunter. But now it's time I fought you in single combat. Gladiator versus Gladiator. Versus... Giant goddamn metal T-Rex!
Piston, you cheating bastard!
I'm not a cheater!
Man, good thing you don't need aim to hit this giant goddamn metal T-Rex.
I tell you, Torgue, this is a legend. The badassosaurus has been destroyed.
It will always live on in my heart.
No! You wanted it? You got it! Prepare to face the champ.
Piston the cheater. Did I get him?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the Vault Hunter.
The Vaults are winning. It's time for a loot
And that's it.
Girls, is the story of how the Vault Hunter became the champion of Pandora.
You forgot the part where the ball hunter kicked Piston the ball so hard he exploded.
Because that never happened, Tina.
Irrelevant!
Calm down, Torgue. You've got other things to worry about, like giving me your arena so I don't tell your stockholders about this little tournament.
How the f*** am I supposed to know that illegal off-world death matches are illegal?
Sugar, I think this is going to be the start of a beautiful relationship.
All right, was there anything worthwhile? Torgue tokens. More Torgue tokens. God, was there any actual good guns in here? God, like, nothing. Cookies and bacon. I mean, I guess you really don't need anything else. Yeah, just tokens, iridium, and cash. That's it. Not even any purple guns. That is disappointing. Disappointment. Alright, well guys, that's going to be it for the day. Yeah, there's only going to be one more stream this week. And this is not loading up now for some reason. There we go. That's going to be it. There's no stream tomorrow. The last stream for the week is Wednesday, 6 Central. And then during the entire weekend, I'm going to be out at a convention out of town. And we'll have a Twitch plays up that anyone can participate in until we get back Monday. Anyway, take care, everyone. Rest well. And fans, take your meds. Fucking... take your meds. You need them.